Hi, it's Shamik MD. Most of us have heard all over the place, chia seeds, quinoa, kale. We all know these foods to be packed to the brim with vitamins and minerals, and they're so healthy and great for us. And sometimes we've also heard that nuts are pretty much superfoods, and they're really healthy too, but a lot of us shy away from eating nuts. And why is this? We shy away from it because we're told that they're high in calories and they're high in fat. But the thing to remember about nuts is that the fat content of nuts is the good fat. It's actually the heart-healthy fat, also known as monounsaturated fat. So try to incorporate nuts in your diet. The largest study of its kind done by the New England Journal of Medicine reported that those who eat a handful of nuts a day actually live longer, and they're actually slimmer than those that don't. So get your hand on some nuts and don't discount them just because of the fat content. I'm going to tell you about three particularly very healthy nuts. So, hazelnuts. Hazelnuts are packed with vitamin E, folate, which is great for pregnant women, and many other vitamins and minerals. And just a 1.5 ounce of hazelnuts every day can significantly lower your blood cholesterol levels. So hazelnuts is something that's often overlooked, but be sure to look out for it next time you go to the grocery store because it can help out a lot. And just a little fun fact about hazelnuts. Most of them in this country come from Oregon. Pine nuts. Pine nuts are the nut that's the highest in vitamin E. So pine nuts are good for the skin, good for the arteries. It's an overall great nut. So try to incorporate pine nuts as well. Another nut is a walnut. Walnuts have the highest amount of antioxidants than any other nut out there. They've been shown to decrease heart disease, decrease certain cancers, help lessen the chance of developing diabetes. It's an overall great nut, and they're actually high in the omega fatty acids. So try to incorporate walnuts as well. So I think the study, the New England Journal of Medicine study, is pretty convincing that we should all just reach for a handful of nuts every day. And it's such an easy thing to do because you just get them in the grocery store, you can mix them up and make your own trail mix, and when you're heading out the door, just put some in a bag so you have them in the car. If you ever need a snack, you can snack on some nuts. Shamik MD, thank you.